We're looking at scarcity instead of abundance. There is more than enough. You just have to create it, and you got to go find it, and you got to innovate it, and you got to become more. And that's more difficult at first, because that's a tough pill to swallow, and it takes a lot of time on the front end. But once you get over the back hill, it's downhill, because you can go in any direction you want to, because now your real value is not what you do, but your real value is who you are.